fam, it's your girl CCLV Christina. Today I am talking about my favorite B-Day perfumes that I like to put on when I'm ready to hit these streets. So if you are not legit CC fam, go ahead, your girl almost hit 3,000 subscribers. Hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. Make a ding so you won't miss a thing. Come on, let's get some sniffing done. Okay, so my first perfume, Menagesty by Nicki Minaj. I buy this gift set over and over and over. When the holidays hit, they got it at Walmart, Walgreens, all that. I buy all of them so it can last me the whole year because it has the body wash, the body lotion, and all that. But yes, honey, this is like a fruity sensation, party in a bottle, mango notes. You name it, this is the party monster. I promise you, you will take a man home, okay? Just putting it out there, whatever. Okay, my next one is by Tiffany & Company, self-titled Tiffany & Company. This is not the intense version, it's the regular. So it's real sophisticated. This is the one you wear to your birthday dinner, honey. It's just you and your boo or you and your girls. And I got the gift set, the fragrance. Then you got one for your purse and lotion. Perfect for work. You just classy. You smell rich. But it's not too strong where people want you to get away from it, okay? So, Tiffany & Company. Okay, so Jimmy Choo Floral is my next one. This is a burst of roses with a little hint of mango. Perfect. It's so classy. This came out in the spring, so I smelled it at the store and it's so beautiful. It comes with a body lotion and a, you know, a purse roller and then a spray and then a card holder. So I really love it. It's so cute and it smells so good. It's a grown floral. It's kind of fruity, but overall floral and it smells so good. Okay, so my next one, y'all know this is one of my POPs, Hold Me Down, Lancome. This is Trésor, and I got it right after Christmas, and it was half off. The gift set was like $120, and I got it for like $60. And it comes with a big bottle of perfume and lotion or body cream. And a shower gel. And it's so pretty. Look at the packaging. That's so cute. But yes, it's popping. My next one is my work POP. So this is the work party. It is Michael Kors Wonderlust. And I already had to re-up because I wear it every day to work. So yes, I got the purse size and the big 3 ounce. So it is just so soft. It's so creamy, it's vanilla, it's so beautiful and fresh. It's different, and I don't really recall anything smelling like it, so you definitely want to get Wonderlust. Okay, so last but certainly not least, you talking about a party beast. Look no further than Sarah Jessica Parker NYC. This is my fourth re-up. I've been wearing this since the beginning of my college days. It smells so freaking good. Compliment grabber, like it's just amazing. Very dope. I got this for like $15 at TJ Maxx. So it comes with the spray and then the purse roller. You can put in your purse for the club while you get numbers and stuff, girl. Yes. But this is Sarah Jessica Parker and you won't regret it. I think Kohl's still sell it too. And of course you can get it on Amazon. So that's my last one. So that completes my B-Day perfumes. I hope you all got your life.com and check out some of the fragrances I recommended to you all. And always remember that confidence is a lifestyle. And don't you dare walk out the door without it. I love you all so much. And I'll see you next time. Thank you for 3 great years and growing. Love you.